Hello, God. This your cousin Anna. And this us down the road, Adam, this Anthony. I read your letter and I love it. You here. You God. Now, church, believe it. This Anthony. I done lost, man. This family been hit hard. You know what I'm saying. Come on now, God. Man, we all gotta go, eh? Big A, Anthony, remember when we left heaven, I said, you gonna be young when I make us all 21. And I'm gonna be old. But I ain't that old, I'm just 51. Chilling, you know what I'm saying. Talking to all my sons and daughters. And not just my biological. All y'all, my biological, my blood is it. Ask the VA. Ask the president. Ask Jolene. What's up, Jolene? Ain't nothing to it. How you doing, Sharita? I'm in Adam. Tell Darren he better slow down. You know what I'm saying? I'm watching you, Darren. You in a high office. Women love that. Mm-hmm. Gonna mess around there and beat. I ain't gonna even say, God. Keep your business to yourself, God. Don't tell them no more about you. If they don't pay now, after today, this Jolene. You're going to hell tomorrow. I'm talking to all y'all. FBI came to my house. You know what I'm saying? I'm God, FBI. This me. What y'all going to do? Crucify me, man? That's it, man. You can't cut your own head off. That's what you'll be doing if you kill God, nigga. I say what I want. I made the words. This Tupac, Daddy, you made me, and I love you more than I love myself, old man. I'm talking to you, the one that was on earth. I was on the road all the time. I ain't get to hang with you, you know what I'm saying? But we talked, you know what I'm saying? We knew it was going to come down to this. Mm-hmm. When God was going to come and he was going to be black and they wasn't going to know what to do. Yeah, I told you, Tupac. But white folk, what y'all going to do? Because Daddy say y'all can't go. Because y'all put us in bondage all them years and ain't paid us nothing. So I want that $500 million. From anybody who can afford it. If you pay that, I'm going to give you everything. The one who give me $500 million. That's what heaven costs. I ain't giving it away free. Not this time. I've been doing it before, Diane. But I've just been letting people in there that didn't deserve it. Like you. I told you. Yeah, you took care of me here, there, but when you mess over me, that hurt. You know what I'm saying. This God. So I'm freelancing, man, chilling, finna hit the road. You know what I'm saying, this God. You know what I'm saying, I might cut my beard off so I can look good. Ooh-wee, Carla, Florida calling my name. I think I'm going to hit that spot all up and down it before I make that tornado, that camp, that day. And I say I'm going to go down there before it happens so I can tell them all to come with me. God, come to my crib. You ain't going to have to die. You know what I'm saying. I'm just making dry land and then it just washes off the, you know, like sand. step on sand, and the way it go, it washes off the side that's living, and then it makes it dry land, and you go back to where you was, like my boy Mikey, in the sand. What's up, Mike? Mike, what's up, niggas? Boy, what's up, 17? This here, we here, this God, Mikey, all the way, we flying, niggas. We ain't coming back here to stay, Mike Cake, Whitney Houston. We ain't coming back here to stay. No, we gonna come back to the BET Awards, though, Daddy. This Whitney, and I'm gonna sing through you. I love you, Daddy. Don't never be blue. We not gonna leave you. You coming with us tomorrow. We ain't gonna scare the world no more. We gotta go chill in Jerusalem, Daddy. This is Michael Jordan. Diane, we gonna holler. I'm going too. Well, you better say something, cause we hear bad things about you. You know, coming up, you know what I'm saying. Because heaven real, you got to have a pure heart. You got to be able to give up everything you got, Diane, for God, whatever. Body, everything that ain't yours. If you married to the man, you know what I'm saying? He ain't supposed to have no problem. He's supposed to be chilling every night. He ain't supposed to have no clothes on. This God, you know what I'm saying? Cupped up with about five of his ladies. You know what I'm saying? After coming out the tub. Boy, smelling like Axe. I said I'm gonna do this when I wrote it like that. Tupac, this God. You know what I'm saying? Poem talking about. Nigga got ladies and stuff like that. Y'all don't hear me. I ain't doing nothing. I ain't got no ladies. I'm chilling all in the garage. You know what I'm saying? With all y'all boys and girls, because you my kids. I can't mess with Diane. You know what I'm saying? I'm her daddy. You know what I'm saying? I told Mama Dear. Before she left me, and Uncle Rich and them was trying to call me, but I was talking to y'all, this God, when Mama Dill called. All y'all was calling me at the same time. All y'all family. And I missed the call, and Mama Dill slipped under, because Adam wasn't there to make her smile. God dog, this God. Man, we gonna quit, Adam, and go back to being the chilling Adam LaTroy Jackson. We gonna fix up that motorcycle over there. And we gonna ride it slow, dope. We ain't going fast, but we gonna put nitrous on it. Just in case you wanna see what 200 feel like on the flats, God. We going out there with a suit on. So if something happened to you, just slide. So, come on. This you. You it, God. This the Mad Hatter Morning Show. We here. You know what I'm saying? Thank you for this. This God. You know what I'm saying? Adam, you speaking in tongues, son. This God, this Tupac, I'm here. We all here. This everybody. TDJ's God. I couldn't preach about you yesterday because we needed today to be like this. Thank you. And tomorrow, oh man, God. Thank you, TJ, everybody in the world. Hey, we here. Michael Jordan. Oprah Winfrey, Denzel Washington, Steve Harvey, come on down here so you can introduce me. This guard. I'm in out. I'm at 101 Majestic Oak Circle, Lake Jackson, Texas, 77566. I can't stop clapping for myself. This God, cause I'm here. Just like I was Sunday. With nothing. Just me, nigga. Pick. God. Action. Satisfaction. The main attraction. Jackson. The Lord. Troy. Nigga. Kawan to share all y'all. Diane. I ain't gonna mess with nobody. Cause I'm God. Everybody mine. I made you. It's time to go now. So let's go, folks. Sharika, all y'all get your stuff together. Because we going to fly next week. No matter what the weather. In them clouds. Come on, water, rain, all y'all. We going back up. This me. This God. Now I'm finna put this on Facebook. Then I'm going to put some more stuff out there. And then y'all gonna see and believe that I'm God. But for now, y'all holler at you. And I'm gonna talk to y'all later. I love y'all. And I'll talk to y'all later. Peace. This Eve.